Hi everyone, welcome to day 13 of Inktober, and today the prompt is ash. And as I was looking for inspiration, I found out about this little beetle. It's called the emerald ash borer. It's like a jewel beetle and it comes from northeastern Asia. And I thought it was really, really pretty. Actually, I simplified it and it really looks more shiny than this, like almost as if it had sparkles on it. First of all, I apologize for forgetting to press play on my camcorder. So the beginning of the inking was not filmed. But besides that, I again used my Winsor & Newton fineliners. I really, really like them. I got a 0.1 and 0.3. It was a bit tricky to use my right hand again, and a little painful, because you might not realize, but when you use a graphite pencil or a pen and you do lines, after a while, it really puts pressure on your hand. So when you have a weak hand, then you really realize that. So after I was done with the inking, I took a little break and I went back in with some liquid ink and I tried to figure out how to make this little beetle shine. So I used the lighter colors first, those that will show the shine, and then I built up the layers, adding darker and darker colors. And in the end, I actually did add a little bit of black in the shadow areas. So I ended up not seeing my cross-hatching work much anymore after that, but that's okay. And that's the first time I draw an insect, and it was pretty fun. I'm probably gonna try to do more. But anyway, that's it for today. Thank you for coming again today, and I'll see you tomorrow with day 14 of Inktober. Have a wonderful day, everyone. Bye-bye. Thank you.